Hi, welcome to Duke Nations TV. My name is Stacy-Ann Buchanan, and we are here in Toronto, and we are about to interview the Gully God himself, Mr. Mavado.
Yo, I'm so send me a few, man, then. Ladies, you know I hear more stuff before we go to the bad man part, I think. Destiny. So is our destiny. So is our destiny. Canada! So is our destiny. So is our destiny. So is our destiny. So is our destiny.
Okay, well, I'm here with the Gully God himself, Mr. Mavado. Mavado, are you excited for the show? What can the audience and your fans expect from you?
I'm here, and you know me, Mavado, I'm always excited to go on stage for the fun, you know what I'm saying? And I think it's going to be a very great show, so.
Your formula for success and people that look up to you.
Yeah.
What can you tell your fans and people that are emerging artists, just like yourself? What can you tell them? What can you tell them that's your formula for success? What should they do in order to keep going?
I mean, just believe in yourself. You know what I'm saying? You know me, Mavado, you know, I'm always fighting the fight, you know what I'm saying? Even when I'm down, you know what I mean? I never out, you know? They knock me down, I boom right up back like a booming ball, you know what I'm saying? And so I think the best thing I could tell people out there, you know what I mean, that want to be successful, you know, that, you know, just keep your head up and just believe in yourself and don't let anyone tell you that you can't make it. You know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, life is a challenge. You know what I mean? A possibility. So you just got to work hard, you know what I'm saying? And believe in God and you'll get your time to shine, you know what I'm saying? I was working for so long, you know what I mean? Like from in the 90s. You know what I mean? I'm always been going to studio, like leave school, go to studio. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So and I get my break like in 2005, you know what I'm saying? And now this is 2011 going to 2012 now. So if I did gave up, then I wouldn't be here today, you know what I mean? There wouldn't be a Mavado, there wouldn't be a Gully God, there wouldn't be a Gully side.
Get out of here! What can I say? What a bad!
Okay, recently this year you started your own record label, Mansion Records. How do you feel about that and how has that evolved? I mean,
well, it's great, you know what I'm saying? Because you know, over the years, you know what I mean, this is like, I think it's like my 6.5 to 7 years now, you know, of my success, and I'm always been rising other people, you know, and their label and all of that, you know what I'm saying? And you know, I got my artists, like I got a couple, you know, a couple of artists in my Gully squad, you know what I'm saying? And I think it's just the time now for me to expand my achievements, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just, you know, taking time to build it, you know what I'm saying? You know, Delilah, that's actually the first song.
When the singer sang, yeah, them said the woman didn't like it. And me said, who find David? The girl them love me every day. Can be clean every day, I wake up. But you have good girls, I have gold diggers. Gangsta, on the right me, on the right me. You have good girl and gold digger, don't you? Every man in my life supposed to pass through a gold digger. Else he is not a girlies. If I lie me, I tell, all I want to know is a real talk.
Delilah,
I thought you were for real. You played the role.
Delilah,
lying to me. That is all you do. But the God that took the start, you give up on me. I give up on me. You see if you can't sing. No.
From the company. You know what I'm saying, and it's doing great right now. I'm supposed to remix that song, me and Flo Rida, yeah, and I think I might get Ludacris on it too. I'm not sure, but I think it's gonna be a definitely for Flo Rida. Mansion Records, it's going good, you know what I mean? And I'm lining up my juggling now, you know what I mean? I think I'm gonna put out this juggling on the label, okay. You know, with probably 8 songs or something, you know, with a lot of big artists and probably 2 of my young soldiers or my young generation, you know what I'm saying? So I'm working hard on it, you know what I'm saying, and it's just a matter of time.
Okay. You mentioned having a few American artists onto the Delilah remix.
Yeah.
How did you find a crossover? Do you find a crossover going to America from, you know, Jamaican, the Jamaican reggae crossing over with hip hop? Do you find that an easy challenge for you, or do you find that a challenge, or is
it easy? No, it becomes so easy for me. You know what I'm saying? But you know, it's still a challenge because at the end of the day, you know, you have to make sure you're putting out the best music. You know what I mean? And take time to do your work, and I'm a perfectionist. So I'm always, you know, picky with my music, you know what I mean? So and I've hit the overseas market so many times, you know what I'm saying? And right now even Delilah, it's doing very great, you know what I mean? So I think it becomes easy for me, but I'm still working, you know what I mean? I want it to be like more easier. You know what I'm saying? And now I signed my new deal, We The Best Records.
DJ Khaled.
Yeah, DJ Khaled. You know what I'm saying? I just done this song, Emergency, me and Acewood. You know what I'm saying? And we were in the studio this week again, and I sing a hook on this song for me and Acewood, and I think Rick Ross just went on it. So I think it's going great, you know what I'm saying? I'm just giving thanks to God, you know what I mean?
Yes, of course. Yeah. And one last question about your new album. Are you excited about that? How do you feel about that? What can the fans expect?
Definitely. I'm very excited because, I mean, this is like my 3rd album, you know what I mean? And, you know, my 1st album went great, you know? And my 2nd album was even more greater, you know, with Soul Special and the Rock and all those big hits. And my 3rd album now, trust me, it's going to be different because I think the people, it's going to be all brand new tracks, you know what I'm saying? I'm in the studio now, I finished like probably six singles for the album already, you know what I mean? So it's going to be great. So just believe in yourself, alright?
Alright, well, thank you so much for doing this interview with us, and it was great, absolutely great, an honor speaking with you. Thank you.
Take care.
Okay, Stacy and Buchanan signing off.
Yo, what's good, Toronto? It's your boy DJ Majesty, live inside the government in the cool house right now. It's crazy. Mavado, the Gully God, live from Jamaica, is here in Toronto. Guaranteed, you don't know the promo is ton up. You can catch me inside the Orange Room every Saturday night for Glamorous Saturdays. Make sure you check me out. You don't know.
Mavado says,